personally, when I watch Joe Thornton play, I think sometimes he hangs on to it too long, you know, and always waiting for that perfect play. One little scrap right here, and that's no surprise there at all.
Nick Boynton getting into it. There was a delayed penalty coming. There's going to be a call against Shane Doan way back down in the San Jose zone, I believe, for hooking.
Well, this is clearly payback for what happened earlier on. This is Nick Boynton here on the right, and there's Steve Bernier battling one-on-one to Matt Jones. Bernier goes in and kind of takes a double hit, and then he gets two for receiving because Boynton clearly initiates that one right there. I saw Steve Bernier.